Lightning. It was informative. I didn't know a lot about, you know, digital animation and how long it took. I was very surprised. Like, it takes about 5 years for, you know, to go through the whole process, which was kind of enlightening. I guess I won't be animating for some time, but it's good to learn. Back in Chelsea Market, back with the normal people, the non-YouTuber people.
I like how he thinks, back to me.
Well, no, I didn't say I was normal.
I like how Ash thinks he's normal.
I didn't say I was normal. I said I was, like, leaving YouTube is like, you go back to, like, the normal people downstairs. You're like, oh, there's, like, real people down here, not the weird YouTuber people. YouTubers are weirdos to begin with. We're all with them. Where's Brandon? We've lost one. Oh no, Brandon is lost.
Where'd he go?
Where did he go? There he is. I see him. He's there. In the distance. Oh, he's vlogging. Of course, a YouTuber vlogging. There he is right there. We were looking for you.
Oh, please. I was waiting. I thought we were going to go up there. I don't come this way anymore.
Oh, I know. He goes through his exclusive way.
Exclusive.
I mean, we were just saying how, like, it feels so weird, like, coming down here with normal people, non-YouTubers in Chelsea Market.
There aren't YouTubers here, then they shouldn't even be allowed in here.
Okay, like, only YouTubers should be allowed here in Chelsea Market. This should be all YouTube and Google people. That's it.
By the way, look at this. That's anger. Ash is anger.
I'm anger. I have the anger sticker. Because I'm angry. Because we went to the inside out and I picked the anger sticker. That's it for today, guys. We're about to leave. We're about to go get some food. You know, we had a little bit of food at the event, but we're about to be over and done for the night. And maybe some after drinks. We'll see. Mm-hmm. But that's it for now. Ash, we live. Peace out. And I'm out.